I like spending early morning to just write things. It's not to show to anyone, but it's just to get my ideas out on the paper. Just spending time with myself, it's the time when I have a conversation with myself. That's when I think of what I want to do for the day, what I want to do for the future. It's just, you know, not in a realistic way. It's the time when I can hear my voice.